December 15th on Showtime, Amir King Khan against Carlos Molina. You won't want to miss it.
I know when he's in the ring, he's only going to be alone. He's going to be with me alone, so I know what to do.
Virgil was saying that you can't think about revenge, that he told you that boxing is a business. Was it hard to keep thought of a rematch of Garcia out of your mind?
Yeah, first of all, yeah, it is. I mean, it's a fight I always wanted, you know. After that loss against Garcia, I was so devastated, you know, I needed that fight again. And I think I still believe I still will get that fight with the help of Golden Boy, and I think we will get that fight. So, but it's all about getting this fight out of the way first, winning this fight, not looking too far ahead, being focused on one fight at a step at a time, and taking it from there. And we'll just see where we are after this fight.
Amir, what was so devastating to you after the Garcia loss? What did you really beat yourself up over in that fight?
I remember, you know, I think I let his father and him get to me. My shoes did cool, and I think I went in there in the third, fourth round when it was so early in the fight, trying to knock him out. I could have just boxed him. I tried going in there and knocking him out when I should have really boxed him and do what I was doing, because what I was doing was working for me. But I tried getting into a fight with him, and I went into fighting his game, and that's where I made a mistake.
What can we expect from Amir Khan come December 15th?
You know, you'll see a new Amir Khan for sure. And you'll see Amir Khan is going to be more smarter, focused, and thinking about himself. Even if I don't please the crowd, I think my style will always please the crowd. It's that type of style. But I'm going to be smart and thinking about everything and making the right moves instead of jumping in things and making mistakes. Thank you very much.
Dude, you're always in the headlines in the UK. Is it different coming over here in the West Coast?
I love it. You know, no distractions here. I love spending time here, working here. LA got a little bit crazy for me, making loads of friends and having a lot of distractions. But I think England was a really hard place for me to train. Being in the media for not only boxing but other things, you know. Being seen as like a celebrity over there, which I'm a normal person. I like to be treated like a normal person, but people blew me up, like the media blew me up as being someone else, you get me? So yeah, you know, it's one of them things. I'm more focused when I'm here. I prefer being here, so I'm focused on what I need to do. I'm glad I'm not in England in this moment of time, because so much stuff being raw about me and about my marriage and stuff, and my fiance and stuff, and me getting up to stuff I did and stuff. But so you know, it would have been so hard for me to focus if I was in England there. But luckily I'm here where I can put everything away and focus on wanting to do best and not think about anything at all, because my job is to win. My job is to win fights and be smart.
So there you have it, Amir King Khan, Carlos Molina on Showtime December 15th. If you're in Los Angeles, come to the fight. You won't want to miss it. It'll be a whole fan festival before the fight right here at the LA Sports Arena. ESNEWS.com. I'm Molly Secback reporting. You can follow me on Twitter @Secback.